imagine my first diplomatic mission would involve sitting around a big table, toasting with champagne, signing things with lots of pens.
The pink skin sense of humor. My apologies for the security precautions.
We can never be too vigilant when it comes to Vulcans.
They say the same thing about you.
Sure they do. We're aggressive. Illogical.
Prove them wrong.
That's why you're here, Captain. To help us do just that. I've dealt with the Vulcans twice before where you were involved. Both times, you handled the situation without prejudice.
I hope I can help again. But the first thing I need is to see the hostages.
Hostages? Criminals take hostages. Kidnappers looking for ransom take hostages. I assume you're referring to the enemy soldiers we captured.
The Vulcans want to know they're all right.
They haven't been harmed.
Are you all right?
When they attacked us, two of my men were badly wounded. They're lucky we didn't kill them.
You provoked this situation when you violated the territorial compromise.
Only a Vulcan could call 100 years of oppression a compromise. You annexed a planet that belongs to us. Herded our people into refugee camps.
After you set up a military outpost here.
As you can see, Captain, even after 100 years, this situation still evokes anger on both sides. We will release our prisoners on the following conditions. Immediate withdrawal of all Vulcan military forces. The so-called compromise is to be rescinded, and the Vulcans must concede irrevocable sovereignty of Wayton to Andoria.
You don't expect them to agree to all that.
I told you, he's a puppet of the Vulcans.
For the record, the Vulcan High Command doesn't like me very much. And frankly, the feeling is mutual. If all you need is someone to deliver your list of demands, find somebody else. I've got other things to do.
The Vulcans always say they're ready to talk, but it amounts to nothing. Treaty negotiations that drag on for years. I want to speak to Saval. Somebody who can deal with the situation without having to check with his superiors.
I'll see what I can do.
Here! On my terms.
That might be a little difficult.
This is pointless.
But not impossible. The thing is, he's going to want something in return.
Haven't they already taken enough?
I'm talking about a gesture. Something to show you're serious. I came down here to see about the hostages. Why don't you let them go?
And give away our only advantage.
No.
Release two of them, then. Keep the other one until after you've met with Saval.
One. As a show of our good faith.